it's quite a complex set of shapes, but I just try and bolt it all together with as few lines as possible and still capture, what's going on. So I will look at the torso of the animal and think, well, which lines do I actually need to include at this stage? What's the minimum I can do? And this is quite a quick process. You can see my pen nib going back and forth as I